Hello friends, I, Dhairya Bhatia, welcome you to my YouTube channel Maths DNA from origin to infinity. In this video, we are going to discuss a question of linear algebra, but before that, let me share something with you. That if you are preparing for 2021 CSI NET JRF, then here is a good news for you. We are providing 7000 solved questions including the previous year questions and revision material for linear algebra, real analysis, abstract algebra, complex analysis, reasoning and aptitude, differential equations and calculus of variation and linear integral equation. For these questions and revision material, you can register at the link given below in the description, or you can contact us directly at dnamaths@gmail.com. Moving on to the question. The question is, given A equals to a 3x3 matrix whose entries are 1, 0, 0, 0, minus 1, 0 and 0, 0, minus 1. Then A is, the options are A, nilpotent, B, involuntary, C, idempotent and D, none. I would recommend you to pause the video over here and try this question by yourself first. Now moving on to the solution. Before solving the question, we should be well aware about the definitions of nilpotent, involuntary and idempotent matrix. What do we mean by a nilpotent matrix? A square matrix A is said to be nilpotent if A raised to n equals to 0 for some n belongs to n, that is set of natural numbers. Here small n is the index of nilpotent matrix. Second, involuntary matrix. A square matrix A is said to be involuntary if A square equals to I, where I is the identity matrix of the same order. And the third, a square matrix A is said to be idempotent if A square equals to A. Each and every year, at least one question is asked from any of these topics, that is nilpotent, involuntary or idempotent. And also, they are asking the eigenvalues, eigenvectors of this matrices, that is properties of this matrices. So you should be well aware about the properties of this matrices. Now moving on to our solution, we simply take the square of the matrix, that is A square, multiplying same matrix with itself, we get 1, 1, 1, that is identity matrix. And so our given matrix A is involuntary and hence the correct answer is option B. Thank you. And you can be a member of our social club and watch 230 plus videos on our YouTube channel and get a complete study material for any higher mathematics competitive exam from our Telegram channel.